Majesty's Sea Productions.
Once a prosperous Afghani culture, taken over by the Taliban vulture. Women harassed and men beheaded to suppress the heroes that the government dreaded. I ask myself why people die, I get no answer. Is it destiny or is it cancer? Limiting the freedom, a nation in tears, forcing all the men to walk around with their ears. Who will rise to surprise the cries that stay hidden? All the lies the people are constantly giving. In the end, there's no reward for heroism. What separates them? Down for fear, fear will cause but a frown. When someone turns into your one and only idol, maintaining the movement becomes oh so vital. I may witness half time being sexually ripped, yet chose to keep his mouth fully taped. For fear is the ultimate causation in preventing a hero from creation. Heroes arose from this devastation, yet both were scared of confrontation. Some things just don't have a justification, causing a permanent separation. For no matter what side, good deeds are rewarded, whether it be witnessed or goes unrecorded. For no matter what size, good deeds are recorded, whether it be witnessed or goes unrecorded.
Who will rise to surprise the cries that stay hidden? All the lies the people are constantly giving. In the end, there's no reward for heroism. What separates the man of a hero is 7 billion people in all this oppression. Who will stand up to fight? Satisfaction and the hope that the others will have the same reaction.
آخه گوش بده به این نیت منو، دارن از بین میبرن این هویت منو. من یک بچه افغانیم، میام و میرم بس خونه نصیحتیم. نگاه ما به هم دیگه شده مثل قاتل، توجه نمی کنیم دیگه به حس باطل. خدا به تو داده دو تا چشم بینا، ببینی که تو وای سعدی و ابن سینا. قهرمانای ما هست رستم و سهراب، داستان شب که ما را میرسه به خواب. آنهایی که مردن به نام کشور، دعا میکنی رفته باشن جای بهتر.
Who will